Today, me and my family went to the mall, and we went to some stores, and I just wanted to do a little haul of what I got, because I'm really happy with what I got. So, I'm not going to make this intro long, so let's get started. The first store that I went to, the first store I bought something at was, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I'll just show you the bag. There you go. Don't know how to pronounce it, but you'll see it. So in there I got a little necklace. These are like wet because I left them on the car floor and my shoes were wet. I'm stupid. Okay, so the necklace that I got is this. Let it focus, I think. This is Baby Girl. So the next store that we went to, Bath and Body Works. I had a gift card, so I got to get a candle. Hi, Lauren. I'm not going to. I don't know how. Okay, so I went to Bath and Body Works, and I had a $25 gift card. So I got this candle. It's called Aloha Kiwi Passion Fruit. I just like moved my camera. It smells so fucking good. That's what I got there. It came in this cute little box. And she gave me these cute little matches. I've never used matches in my life. Next store that we went to was Icing, which is like it's like Claire's, but like more adult. And what I got there is I got these glasses. They're fake, obviously. But they're cute. I really like them. When I got, I ordered some fake glasses online like a few weeks ago, and when they came, they were all like bent and broken. So these are much cuter. Lauren? Next, I went to Sephora because I had my $50 gift card, because I explained, I think, on like my Sephora haul that I had a $50 gift card that I got for Christmas, but when I ordered the stuff, it like charged my dad's credit card instead of using the gift card, even though I put it in. So I just used it here. So what I got is the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. I've wanted this for so long. If you haven't seen it, I'll open it. It's so pretty. It smells like peaches. It's bomb. Here's what it looks like on the outside. Here's what it looks like on the inside. I'm using my phone. Hello. It smells so good. These are the colors. They're really pretty. I think I'm gonna use this one a lot, just because I love pinks so much. And then, since it was my birthday on the 4th, they saw that, and they gave me like a gift, you know, Sephora does that. So I got this. I don't know what it is, but I could pick from like a lip thing or this, and I was like, I don't like lipsticks. So. Very last store that I got something at is called Calypso, and it has like a number after it, but I can't remember. So what I always get at Calypso is healing stones. I'm over here right there. I have like a bunch of healing stones. I love them so much. So they come in these little bags. I just like took it out. So the first one I got looks like this. It's pink. They come with like a little description, so I'll read it. It's called Apricot something. I don't know how to read that word. Balances yin and yang. Brings calmness of mind, relieves distress, is useful for strengthening the immune system, liver, and pancreatic functions. So that will be helpful. I love that one. It's so pretty. Next one that I got, I will show you once I get it out of this bag. This one is so pretty. Here it is. this one. Let me get the little description thing out. I'm so unorganized. Okay. It says, this is quartz point. Pointed away, it draws energy off the body, accelerates the fulfillment of one's prayers. So, I didn't really get this one for what it does. I think I just got this one because it's pretty. Which is like, but it's cute. So that is everything that I got from the mall. I know this was like kind of a small haul and I didn't really get a whole bunch of stuff, but I do like what I got and I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next video.